Yeah, assalamualaikum and good morning. Today we would like to presentation about the tropical rainforest. And my name is Muhammad Idris Wood, my metric number is 196723.
So my name is Muhammad Idris Wood, my metric is 198209.
Okay, the first one is about the preview. As you can see, is the number one is introduction, and the second one is about the fauna in each layer we can see, and the third is flora in each layer, and the last one is about the conclusion. Okay, first thing we can see is the introduction. What is the tropical rainforest? We as a forester, we need to know the type of the forest found in areas that we can see a lot of tree we can find at this forest. Okay, the second one is about the high regular rainfall, and the third one is the trees is no more than 2 months of low rainfall. And about the major tropical we can find at the rainforest is at Indo-Malayan region and at South and Southeast Asia. The second one is at Africa, Congo Basin, and the third one is Neotropical Forest at the Central and the South America. Okay, from this slide you can see the forest structure. Okay, we start from the top. The top is the emergent, and the second one is canopy, the third one is under canopy, and the ground floor we call it such as scrub level. Okay, let's see the forest floor. At this floor we can see that fauna found in this layer is the largest in the rainforest because they mix of both carnivore and herbivore. As the information, not all tropical rainforests have a same animal. Example, tapir, tiger, and army ant. Okay, next. Okay, we can see from the part of under canopy. Number one is countless insect can be found, and camouflage is often used by various species, and it provide protection from predator by breeding. And example of species we can find at this floor is stink insect, bat and lizard. Okay, the next one is canopy. We can see from here is food is plentiful at this layer, and the second one is we can see many animals take a shelter at this layer, and we can find sound and high pitch call help by animals communicate. And the example of species we can find at this layer is tree frog and squirrel and monkey. Okay, the last one is about the emergent. We can see that bird and insect living at crucial for the well-being of the rainforest, and this layer help pollinate the plant in the rainforest. And the third one, this layer is temperature and climate function and common. And example we can find at this layer is harpy eagle and hummingbird. Okay.
Okay, now it's my turn. We can see different layer as a different type of plant. And here are four layers in the forest, unless it's now. Okay, for the first, I will start from the top to the ground. Can see emergent layer. What the characteristic you can see, then the most red and green. Then the highest layer, tree usually more than 30 meter tall. And then what do they give? Angle, high temperature, low humidity, and strong wind. Because of that, this layer can protect the smallest frog. Next, canopy layer. for the feature of this layer made up the branch and leaf from the taller tree. This layer is very sunny and wet because of course this layer is standing below the imaginary layer. What the benefit this layer is? This layer does a lot of photosynthesis and regular oxygen level. This layer can cover and block 19% of sunlight. Then, this under canopy layer, what the features of the this layer? This layer 20 meter below. And home for the shot, so we shaded learning plan and leaf brushes. And this layer one them and see below the canopy. What the they give benefit of from this layer? Contain the young tree and leaf first viscous plant and tolerate the low light. Many popular house plants came from this layer. And the last one is the forest floor. That we can see the characteristic from this layer. The place where a dead leaf fight by the fungi. There's a short plant scrub placed here. And this layer is a darkest campus, a part of the forest because the canopy block 19%. What the benefit this floor can give? On the floor, it's a thin layer of the fallen leaf, seed, fruit, and branch, very quickly discomposed by fungi, and it's a food for bacteria. So, my conclusion, our conclusion, the tropical rainforest has a different variation from this layer. You can see flora and fauna in this layer play a different role. So, if you don't care about the forest, you don't care about the fate of future generation. Thank you.